faster, becoming the first skater at the Olympics since 1972 to compete in both the singles and pairs.
Young man who became interested in figure skating because of a Christmas television special featuring Peggy Fleming.
Oh dear. Men's free skate, 4.5 minute program, and worth two-thirds of the total score in the men's competition. Technical program two nights ago, one-third of the total scoring.
Stephen and his sister Danielle are enjoying the Olympic experience. Their coach suggested that they not march in the opening ceremony because it was too cold out, but their coach had to go home, so they marched and enjoyed it.
Skating the final part of his program to the inspirational music of Dances with Wolves, composed by John Barry. So a look at Steve Carr's performance from earlier tonight. By the way, he ended up scoring 4.7 to 4.9 range in technical merit, 4.5 to 4.9 in artistic impression. And again, the men's figure skating final will be coming your way tonight in prime time. That'll